So, does the burger come with fries?
Go on, you try. It's a lot of fun to make things rhyme.
I'm not here to partake in improv, just here for the food. Then I have important business to attend to. I'm somewhat of a big deal, you know.
I was
Well,
merely...
if you insist, I'll do it. If you're in a log cabin in a forest somewhere, and you work up the idea to rough out a little square, and then when you look up, you spot a curious black bear hanging out by the stair in a sight that's surely rare. You might think the truth is bare, that the square led to the bear to walk up to you and stare, but it probably showed up because it's rummaging for food, desperate for a bite. It's in a right old mood, so before you conclude that a thing caused another, be sure it wasn't chance, so your mind doesn't suffer and you disappoint your mother.
So what you're saying is...
My man, did I stutter?
Well, no. But here is some bread for your butter.
Otherwise, your mind will connect things that aren't at all related and you'll go through life alive, technically, but in effect sedated. Eyes wide shut, yet elated. Spiffy on the outside, on the inside, all but dated. Head up in the clouds and the rest debilitated. Circling in an another realm with a mouth still animated. One star, that's how I'd rate it.
Not disappoint your mother. Is that what makes an argument good? My, listen up.
Whether the outcome's good or not, eyes on the issue, don't lose the plot. Judge it based on its own value, separated from result and milieu. Just because you might trip and fall, you shouldn't foo-foo basketball. Now listen closely, far and near. Be mindful of results you hear. Be mindful of results you hear. Be mindful of results you hear. Be mindful of results you hear.
Nice.